Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel and I'll be demonstrating how to set up our Ozone Earscope with our 200mm ozone humidifier using our O3 Elite Single Ozone Generator. You can substitute an O3 Elite Dual or an O3 Elite Mini Ozone Generator for the same setup if you do not already have a single. One note to add is that it is recommended to use our humidifier when performing ear insufflations. Now, before you can begin setting up your Ozone Earscope with your ozone humidifier, please make sure your oxygen source is hooked up. If you are unsure on how to do this, we have two videos on how to connect oxygen sources to our ozone generators. One is for connecting oxygen tanks and the other is for connecting oxygen concentrators. To view them, please visit these links. To begin, first make sure you have all the accessories needed. Those include an O3 Elite single ozone generator, tubing with a check valve attached to 5 feet of silicone tubing, an ozone humidifier, 2 3-foot sections of silicone tubing, an ozone destruct system, and an ozone earscope. For this process, you will first need to set up your humidifier. To start, you will need to connect the tubing with the check valve and attached tubing to the ozone outport of the ozone generator. Before connecting the humidifier, first you will want to fill it to the correct water level with either distilled or purified water. For the case of the 200mm humidifier, you will want to take out the stem, fill the jar approximately halfway, or until the diffuser is completely covered, put the stem back in the jar, and place the jar in the stand. For instructions on our 500mm humidifier, please view our video on setting up the ozone humidifier. Now, back to the 200mm humidifier. Connect the other end of the 5-foot piece of silicone tubing to the glass straw that goes all the way into the humidifier. We also call this the ozone in straw. To connect the destruct, take one of the 3-foot pieces of silicone tubing and connect one end to the other straw of the humidifier, the ozone out straw, and the other end to the destruct. Once the humidifier is set up like so, run the ozone through the water for 5 to 10 minutes and adjust the ozone concentration to what is needed. The suggested settings for setup is to have an oxygen flow rate of 1/8 liters per minute with an ozone concentration from 20 to 40 gamma. Then, you will need to make sure the off on the destruct is positioned to the side. For this process, make sure that the lower lock fitting is attached to the side arm of the ozone destruct system, and then attach the other 3-foot piece of silicone tubing to this fitting. You can then attach the ozone earscope to the end of the tubing. To begin your ear insufflation, turn the off valve toward the destruct system and begin your insufflation. After your insufflation is complete, just turn the off back to the side. When you are finished with your ozone treatment, it is always important to turn off your ozone generator first. You will need to let the oxygen continue to run for 30 seconds and then turn off your oxygen source. If your generator is hooked up to water, we recommend unhooking the silicone tubing that is connected to the ozone outport on your ozone generator. If you require any other assistance on how to set up your ozone earscope with your ozone humidifier, please call 888-742-3404.